Well, generally, yeah.
You have to worry about if you hook it up to somebody else's camera, their virus could infect you.
I have no idea.
I think Matt's pretty immune to that, don't you?
The what?
I was talking to Dave about viruses.
They're not immune. People just don't write as many viruses for you. Less, but I don't know. They don't have near the problems you can see.
See, I can film it and watch the game and totally tell what's happening.
Yeah.
But with a handheld camera, you can't really tell. Watch the movie, you can see it really good.
Yeah.
Another three?
No, two.
Okay.
really got to be conscious because my finger was just over the phone.
There you go, Kurt.
Kurt, oh, take it home. Team's tired now. George says team has a lot of he hurt himself?
No, he tried to be fancy and just missed an easy shot.
Yeah, and he couldn't give it to George too. Either way, you know.
Showboating.
Yeah.
That's all that happens left in this
room. No, that's it.
No, I haven't.
Yes, you have. I got it on tape.
What side are you on?
The sport fanatic side.
I know nothing about basketball. What?
You know a lot about basketball.
Oh, my things are running in good.
I was going to say.
Hey, you know my friend Lisa? Him, Richie, he's a general manager at Home Motors. He's got a Lisa that does the tonight's girls basketball team playing in Sacramento tonight for the state championship.
Wow, they're playing in Marco Arena. Wow.
It's not called that anymore.
Nobody left us. Gave him the basket.
Yeah, basket's 46 now. Oh.
It's the same team that won the championship except one player. Oh.
What they did different. They weren't, and at the first part of the game, they weren't doing it. Now all of a sudden they caught on.
They must have had a talk during halftime.
Yeah.